You're about to watch baseball history of something you've never seen before in your lifetime. Chandler Redman, minor league player for the St. Louis Cardinals, opened the game with a two-run home run, followed by a grand slam, and then he would hit a solo home run, and with two men on, he would just hit a three-run home run. That is the home run cycle. Never been done in the major leagues. We'll never see this thing again.